Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Ghost of Tsushima. This is episode 27. Climb to the top of Turtle Rock and honor the shrine. Fast travel to Maple Shade Hot Spring and rest before completing the next bamboo strike. Move through the forest below to find the next fox den. Hmm. fast travel to Lord Shimura's camp and start the next tale.
You and Lord Shimura reunited.
Treat your weapon like a...
Lord Sakai, you have done well.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
Talk to Yuna, then fast travel to the Yarikawa stronghold so we can upgrade our Sakai clan armor to the max level.
Weapons. Do I have the protection you need? Nothing stronger. This will keep you safe. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Goodbye.
Fast travel to the Maple Shade Hot Spring and survey the nearby fort.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols. As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! A samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you coward!
Wait for Taka to distract most of the guards before moving through the fort.
Well done, Taka. I'll get back to the camp safely.
Chiharu!
No sign of Ryuzo. He must be behind the gate.
Here, you!
Oh,
Press X to try and break free to trigger the cutscene. When the cutscene ends, press X to break free, then grab your gear from the chest.
Kill them all.
Open up your ghost techniques and buy the same ones I do. These techniques will help us unlock a few trophies in a bit. After that, make a save. Initiate a standoff and kill 5 enemies in a row to unlock a trophy called All in the Wrist. If you fail, restart your checkpoint and try again. The trophy is delayed, so give it a few seconds to pop.
I'll take your armor. Let it through.
Deserve death.
Now we can restart our checkpoint and initiate another standoff. This time, only kill enough enemies to fill up your resolve, then take a hit on purpose to exit the standoff.
Got you. Come on.
No mercy!
Now spam Heavenly Strike until one of the enemies runs away. Shoot that enemy to unlock a trophy called Witness Protection. The techniques we unlocked earlier will help you steady your aim and slow down time before the enemy runs off, should you need the assistance. If you fail, restart your checkpoint and try again.
You deserve death! The stories about you are just that. Stories!
After you have both trophies, kill the remaining enemies, talk to Yuna, then take out the reinforcements to complete the tale. From this point forward, you are free to spend your technique points however you like.
No!
Yuna, wait!
Taka! He wasn't supposed to be here! Why didn't he listen?
Kill you!
Ah! Look
out for his tricks!
Play the Lament of the Storm at Taka's grave to unlock a trophy called Dirge of the Fallen Forge. Honor the nearby Shinto shrine before fast traveling back to Koshimitsu Farmstead.
Thank you.
Kill the enemies at Cloud Ridge Shrine and investigate the area to start a tale called The Burden of Theft.
It's without you, boy.
Let's go, Kirk. Cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
Chiharu! Oi! Who do you think
is you!
marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals, dirt. Like he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it.
Grab the relic that belongs in Cushy Temple, and then go down to the coast for another duel.
Blood trail. Same flowers I found in the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Cushy Temple.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you find true honor in your next life.
Climb the mountain and honor the Shinto shrine. Fast travel to the Fox Den within the search region and talk to the monk to complete the tale. Fast travel to Kashibi Village, and I'll see you in episode 28. Be good.